Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Boeing 737 MAX, a cash cow that is giving investors nothing right now. Investors looking for answers from Boeing first quarter earnings on Wednesday were left with one big question: when will 737 MAX deliveries resume? The first quarter results on both the top and bottom line met Wall Street expectations, and the 15% decline in free cash flow was not a surprise. Given the 737 MAX delivery suspension in mid-March, the plane, Boeing's best-selling plane ever, is estimated by Goldman Sachs to represent 33% of Boeing revenue in the next 5 years. It's the importance of the plane, whose software is suspected in two deadly crashes, to Boeing's outlook that will keep investors from being able to have full confidence. The company's presentation to shareholders noted the commercial airplane business had $1 billion in increased costs due to the 737 production line. The 737 MAX is the cash flow generator, spewing off billions in cash. If the company is not sure when deliveries will resume, there is no way to have confidence Boeing will earn X amount of dollars in 2019, said CNBC auto and airline industry reporter Phil Lebeau. Boeing CEO Dennis Muilenburg said on Wednesday that he has full confidence in the 737 MAX. Thank you for watching.